Here they are, the defending world champs, Mandy Wötzel and Ingo Steuer. Their free program, the same as last year, like an old friend, and they need that security when little else has been going right. Distractions, injuries. They were very happy with their performance in the short, and everyone knows how much he struggled with those injuries.
What to look for in this performance? It's a wonderfully paced program.
Open with side-by-side triple toe loops. Very good. Off to a good start.
Leading the challenge.
And with the crowd behind you like this, it's gotta feel good.
Single for her. She wanted that double.
Her body was way out of line on the takeoff. She couldn't even attempt a double.
Timing is everything on these throws. Triple toe loop. Double.
Shakes it out there. We're wondering if it's bothering him still.
Well, the reality is that when you're a pair skater, it's tough enough to skate a performance in singles. But when you're lifting a girl over your head, it's very taxing. And it was the right shoulder that was hit.
And as he said yesterday in practice, he broke the mirror on the car. But the mirror didn't break his arm, so I guess that's a lucky thing for his arm.
The throw double axel. Oh, she landed it, but on 2 feet. A lot of tiny mistakes are adding up here.
Peter.
Well, they got through it, but I know that Ingo Steuer has got to be thinking that, hey, we had a couple of mistakes too, so will that be enough to take them out of first place?
And here's their split triple twist. She doesn't get as much height as the Russian competitors.
On this overhead lift, he will transfer her weight to his right shoulder, and you can see her actually break a little bit right there. That jerk means it was out of position. It could be pain.
See how all those mistakes added up.
5.7s across the board with a 5.6 from the Chinese judge. It's pretty clear right here.
And getting an up close look at Ingo, it's pretty clear that he is in pain.
These marks will tell the story though. Had there not been as many small mistakes, we would have seen the first mark more like this. We see a 5.9 from the German judge.
The score is just not good enough to hold off the young Russians, but give the Germans credit just for showing up here, considering all the adversity they've been through lately. So here's how the final standings look. What a future for Yelena and Anton. Keep an eye on them going for gold at the Olympics, and let's hope that Ingo has some time to regroup. What a great prelude to the games. Susie Wynn is backstage with the new champions.
Yelena and Anton, I love your skating. Congratulations. Now, you came in first in France, and now you're first here in Munich. How does this feel to be on the winner's podium?
Sure, we are very, very glad and very, very happy. And no questions.
All good things. Now, will you make any changes going into the Olympics in your programs?
I don't think so, because I think it's now we have good program and we don't change nothing.
Well, best of luck in Nagano. We'll be rooting for you.
Thank you.
Okay, congratulations.
And there was a ton of tremendous talent here in Munich, all wrapped up and looking for gold. U.S. champ Todd Eldridge, defending series and world champion.